Keep at it, and you're going to be living on your expectations for a long time. So, don't be disappointed if things don't go well, but keep at it. And, it is, you have to be it, you have to live it. You're not going to do it 5 days a week. It's 24/7. It's in your head. You carry it around with you. It's who you are. And what you put down on the canvas is who you are, not who you think you should be or who you think other people think you should be. You put down who you are. And that has the element of truth in it. And that's what people recognize.